Happy weekend. I'm live again. So turn your sound on. If you're looking for this and you're wondering why I'm popping up in your Facebook feed, turn your sound on. Live and in color in Malibu Beach. Come here, Bronx, come into frame. I got Mr. Pooch here with me, Mr. Bronx. Those that know me know that I'm Shane Griffin. Those that know me know that I'm about to launch Vitamin Patch Club. And for those of you that don't, well, welcome. Hi, I'm Shane Griffin, founder of Vitamin Patch Club. And I am here today on the beach, just kind of hanging out with Mr. Bronx. And I recognize that I was wearing my nonprofit of your choice tank top. Somebody asked me about it and I thought, you know, I got my camera in the car. So why don't I do one or more of these live videos that I love so much? So again, turn your sound on. We got a couple things we want you to do. In the links below, we've got get notified whenever I do a Vitamin Patch Club live program again. So there's a little link for that. There's also a link to learn more, which brings you to our ManyChat channel, which gets you inside information and topics of things that we're discussing, things that we're going on with, and engages you to be one of our Patch Club members. And then we've also got our website. We launch next week, guys. I'm absolutely stoked. I'm a little more excited than I thought I'd be. I'm anxious, actually, pretty nervous. A year and a half of work has gone into, well, a year, 1 year. I don't want to make it worse than it is. 1 year of work has gone into, from discovery to design, to development, to the marketing back end, the website back end, and we're right there, we're at the gate, and I'm absolutely stoked. I actually have my vitamin D patches with me, because if you believe it or not, even though I'm out in the sun, I'm wearing sunblock. Because of our UV index, I've got the sunblock on, so I'm actually not absorbing any of this marvelous vitamin D from the sun, even though I look like I am. So I'm wearing my patch on my hand right here. It's a vitamin D, gives me all I need, gives me 90% absorption, which is much better than pills. Which is only between 20 and 30%. We say 30, we give them a little more credit than they're worth probably. It's actually 20%. But so here we are, Mr. Bronx and I on the beach. Again, make sure your sound's on. Click the links below to learn more, to become a member of Vitamin Patch Club, or to join our wait list. We'd go live next week. I'm absolutely super stoked about this. This journey's been crazy. And for those that don't know me and have still are tuned in, thank you for that. Those that don't know me, look, I'm from Toronto, Canada. I moved out to California about 3.5 years ago. I moved here after 2 years of schooling to become a holistic nutritionist. Previous to that, I was in rehab. I was a nightclub owner in Toronto, Canada, lived a crazy, crazy life, owning and operating clubs downtown in the core in the entertainment district. I don't regret a thing, except that I wasted a lot of time having too much fun. Most people think that's a problem. Lived the life and it's a little bit different, but I did find my way to rehab, and in rehab is where I learned my true authentic self, who I am, who I believe I am, who I want to be, and Matthew McConaughey Jr. said a really epic speech once, and he was asked who your hero is, and he thought about it, and he said, I'm my hero, but I'm my hero 10 years from now. And in 10 years, the same person asked him the question, are you your hero now? He said, no, not even close. I'm my hero 10 years from now. I really took that to heart when I heard that, so I began living my truth and started operating in a manifesting a way that I could be my own hero, that I could do things that otherwise would have been embarrassing or struggling or difficult for me. And now I'm just living my truth. I'm out here trying to help people. And that's a big part of what Vitamin Patch Club is we have two things. We've got amazing nutrients that are going to be delivered to your door for a very reasonable price. They're going to come every single month. And we've got three products we're launching with, a B plus, which has got B6, B9, and B12 in it. We've got a vitamin D, with a little bit of vitamin C in it. And then we've got biotin, which is great for hair, skin, and nails. And they all have their unique attributes and their benefits. And I'll go into detail on all those later. I'll also talk about all the science on a Facebook Live. We're actually gonna have a new video that we're shooting that really, really identifies and explains it so easily for you guys. And for you, we're going live next week. So please join the links below, get involved. Which brings me back to the original reason I'm on here today. Other than it's just an epic view that I thought you might enjoy. Mr. Bronx is dying to get off this leash. He's like looking at me like, enough, Dad, enough of the videos. Can we just do this? So we've got a little private strip of beach here. We're gonna just play like a pair of banshees on. Yeah, he doesn't look enthused, but I swear he is. Anyways, other thing too, the guys keep telling me to do this. I'm new to Facebook Live, so bear with me. Guys keep telling me, post comments. Now I'm by myself shooting this, and my camera's way behind my phone is behind the camera. So if you're commenting or making a comment to me, I apologize if I'm not getting back to it. Usually that's done live, and it's back there because it causes interference with this apparatus that I have to shoot the video that does these cuts that you're seeing jumping around. So Why did I originally start this live? If anybody does know me, they know I go off in tangents, so I apologize. Hope I told you something about Vitamin Patch Club and told you about Bronx, but I'm here to tell you about our charitable side of the business. We have the shirt here, it says Vitamin Patch Club. Choose a nonprofit of your choice. One of the key components of Vitamin Patch Club, which is as important to me as the product development, as the product delivery, and as you getting the products in your hands, is what we can do regionally, nationally, and globally with this company. I am so stoked to be able to have a business that is built on philanthropy, where I'm allowed to give back. I build a business based on giving back. Our whole DNA, everything in the company is about building a better community, a better country, and a better world. And that speaks to the country that you're in. If this is friends of mine in Canada, we're gonna have a Canada ambassador diplomat program also. We have an American one, and when we launch in other continents and other countries, we'll also have those. But for right now, it's very simple. Our team nominates two charities each month. We pick them at random, the global and the national level. We're looking for orphan or smaller charities that don't have the exposure that some of the large, robust ones do, the ones that we know that daily impact people. There are so many needy causes. I've been so introduced to this world in the past 6 months. I'm astounded at how much need is in the world. We live in pretty good times, or at least I do. I mean, I live in a boat in Marina Del Rey, and I get to do this every weekend. Life is good. To other people, it's not. And I want to be able to help. So the third charity, and this is where you come in, this is why I need you to sign up to the links below. I need you to become a member. I need you to get on the wait list, and I need you to participate, because without you guys, I can't do what my vision is, what my goal is. I need your help. I need you to log on, at least to our email campaign. If you don't even ever buy, at least you can still vote on charities and be a part of that, because that's what happens. You nominate a charity that you want also. If you're a member of Vitamin Patch Club, you can send us a video, an email, anytime. I don't care if it's a calling pigeon. Get it to us. We're gonna discuss it in our team, and then we might nominate your charity as one of our monthly support causes. Once we get supporting that charity, we promote it all month. We do it on Instagram, Facebook, email, every access. I'll be doing live videos, particularly on that charity, and we're gonna be supporting it. And then at the end of the month or during the month, everybody can vote. That is you don't even have to be a member to vote. You can send out links to your friends. They can vote on the charity that they wish. At the end of the month, we tally it up, we keep it live. People get to see what we're donating, know what we're giving back to the charity, so there's no ambiguity here, there's no hidden agenda. It is all live. Big part of this is that we're not looking for just registered nonprofit or charity. This isn't a tax ploy to me. My life is good. I'm okay. I want the company to do well. My COO will not be happy whenever I say I don't care about profit margins. I do, but I really don't as much. I care about giving back. The bigger the business gets, the more I get to give back, and that's the simple focus. So we don't really need you to be a nonprofit or charity that is registered, because I'm not looking for the tax break. So simple. Here's the three steps, guys. Join a link below, get following us, and get activated somehow. You don't need to buy a patch from me. You don't need to buy a monthly patch from Vitamin Patch Club. I want you to. You'd probably need it. You're probably not absorbing. Not probably. You're definitely not absorbing with pills and powders. And we do offer 90%. But if it's not your bag, that's fine. But you can still be a part of this epic change. And the epic change happens when we start caring about the people that are right beside us, across the aisle from us, and across the world from us. We have to start giving a crap about our communities and our neighbors and our people, because this world's going to hell in a handbag really fast. And it's frustrating to me because I've had a second chance. I was a good guy, but I was reckless, and I was hurtful and caused a lot of pain, disrupted people's lives. And I got a second chance to be able to be a better person. So you might not have been a jerk like I was, but you have a chance to do something greater. So three steps. Join the links below. Any one of them, we'll get in touch. Please, there's going to be the website link, there's going to be the Learn More link, and there's going to be the ManyChat link, the Learn More is the ManyChat, and the next one is to notify when they come out on Facebook Live to you guys. Those links will be added after this broadcast, so it'll show up on your screen. Join one of those when we go live next week. Pay attention. Look out for us, because we're going to come viral. We're coming hard and we're coming fast. And all you have to do is at least get on our email list, nominate, vote, and give a shit. I don't know if I can make it any more simpler than that. Anyways, that's me and Bronx on the beach today. And I think somebody, you want to go for a run, buddy? Yeah, I think he needs to go. He doesn't look like it. He's getting old, but we're going to take him off leash and let him go. All right, guys. Have a great weekend. I love you. Love yourself. Cheers from Vitamin Patch Club. And Malibu Beach.